Hey gang, I done heard of Fulio, you feel me? But I ain't never really sat down and listened to bro music. I'ma keep it real. Y'all wanted me to get into Get Back slash Recovery. I'm ready to hop into it, man. I heard he is a dope artist, so let's see what he on, bro.
At the popular Jacksonville drill rapper Charles Jones, who performs under the name Fulio, was shot in the foot. A picture obtained by First Coast News shows the car he was driving riddled with bullet holes. You can see it there. Law enforcement sources have confirmed to First Coast News that this is the same shooting that occurred early this morning on West 16th Street near the Paxson School for Advanced Studies. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office tells us the shooting appeared to be an ambush. They say the suspect or suspects were waiting for the victim, and a man in his 20s, which we confirmed to be Jones, was shot in the foot. During the shooting, a house was struck, causing a minor injury to a woman. The brand new surveillance video appears to show a home getting struck by bullets. Jones was taken to UF Health Jacksonville. Sources tell us he will undergo surgery for his injuries to his foot, which are being described as severe.
Pay me in full, or don't pay me at all.
Yeah.
I be thinking that's hard when the artists be putting, you know what I'm saying, like the shit that be happening to them in their videos as far as the news go, or like, you know what I'm saying, like how Lil Bucks, he got a song, or for the song Loyalty, you feel me, he got in the beginning of it, it's like, it's a dude talking like, we are gonna stop CCK type shit, like I be thinking that shit cool, like, ew.
Straight the murder business, nigga.
Yeah.
Free your
six, nigga.
Hey, Kobe, you going too crazy.
Let's get the business clear. My brother died, your brother died. We all drunk the tour.
Wait, what?
When I'm in traffic, I got shooters trailing in my rear. That other rapper not in jazz because we flipped his whip. Let's talk about news for Jax. We dropped three bodies, we the hottest, smoking brand new pack. I did the hit, I could sit back and just drop the racks. The biggest op in my city and I'm staying fast.
No cap,
nigga. Let's talk about paperwork. You say you told cause you wasn't in the streets at first. That mean your bitch ass was a mice ever since your birth. This gunshot wound ain't do shit to make me pop my purse.
Whoa, J-Dot Breezy. Yo, y'all know I listen to J-Dot. Whoa, what'd he say?
My paperwork. You say you told cause you wasn't in the streets at first. That mean your bitch ass was a mice ever since your birth. This gunshot wound ain't do shit but make me pop my purse. I saw my killer miss his shot, I swear it made me worse. Bitch, I'm in my biggest bag like a Birkin purse. Tag it back a motherfucker, I know the salsa hurt. Now bitch, go cry with your cousin at that fucking church.
Damn.
Woo. We gon' kill them all. My brother died, your brother died, karma do the all. We gon' all cry. Meet me at the hell gates. We gon' all die. Behind 10 finna spin again. Cop give us 5 cents. Me and Max got 2 splats. We 4 deep on murder beats. Even shit won't never stop till I kill the biggest op. 10-5 on my side. To the left of me, my fully talk. Whole city know how we rock. CCG won't see no dark. Got body count, so never gun. I fell in love with stolen clock. We fell in love with killing niggas. No little fish kill the biggest nigga. You ain't heard we kill the killers. You all crop them out the pit. Extortion nigga of your Lisa. Dr. Rango with a hymn and this'll fuck the streets up. From the west to the east, we done turned the beef up. We just fucked over up, now I'ma fuck this beat up. 100 killers at the table talking body count. They know how we rock and roll, move and bounce. You catch that fuck nigga on that block, lil bro blick him down. I wanna hear his car crash and some chopper sounds. Baby Drake, my baby K, I named it Champagne Poppy. Any nigga you see round me, then they call the body. High speed chases jazz, so can't catch this stolen Rari. Screaming murder, 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 that's my favorite hobby. Nigga.
Sam.
We gon' kill them all. My brother died, your brother died, karma do the all. We gon' all cry. Meet me at the hell gates, we gon' all die.
Hold on. Jeez, Fulio. Hold on.
Recovery.
Damn.
For a crime, now my sleep ain't with my painkillers. Like I fell in love with catching hats and drug dealing. Chopper sound so damn loud, I bet the gods hear it. What would everybody swear? I feel like fuck my city. Right now I'm shot, I can't lay down, I need something dead. My own cousin dropped my low, I got shot in the lid. Now he got yours, cause for that, he done made his bed.
Whoa, so you mean to tell me his own cousin backdoored him type shit? Dropped his low. And he ended up getting shot in the fucking foot. That's crazy, bro. It really do be your own people sometimes. Like, let's be 100 with it.
Oh, I got shot in the leg. Now he got doors, cause for that, he done made his bed. This my 12th shootout this year, all I see is red. Trying to recover from this shit like I'm on special teams. Ray Charles don't know he so damn blessed, cause he don't see a thing. Wish I ain't seen my brother die, charged it to the game. Rather it's a quarter dime a nigga, why my nigga change? I hear demons talking. I see angels walking.
Six.
I see the reaper stalking.
Jeez.
I hear baby talking.
Damn, baby. Oh man.
I was supposed to die, AR bullets flying through my window. Police want answers, but they label me like I'm the killer. My little cousin died for get back streets that caught up with him. Then I got shot up hours later, so it's fuck that nigga. Searching for peace, looking at my niece, she need her uncle here. Glock on my lap and I got killers watching in my room. I wanna tell God the truth, but that's my biggest fear. Feet say sit back and relax, big bro, we need you here. But it's Wayne up, been killing without no killing. I'm so lost, what the fuck with my feelings? What my feelings?
I don't know.
Six. I hear demons talking. I see angels walking.
Six.
I see the reaper stalking. I hear baby talking. Four.
Damn. Man, shout out Fulio. You feel me? Like I said, I ain't never really got into bro music like that. I've heard of him on several occasions, you know what I'm saying? Like dealing with the whole Young and Ace situation, you know, they beef and shit like that. But I ain't really listened to bro music and really, you know what I'm saying, got into his type of genre and his style. But this was a dope one, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it real. Recovery gave me chills. That shit gave me chills. Like, he really went in on another note, you know what I'm saying? Like, he put his emotions out in that song for real, like his true emotions, you know what I'm saying? The first one, he put his emotions out, but the second one was really like drilling it, you feel me? Shout out to Fulio, man. I hope, you know what I'm saying, I don't know how old this video is right here, but you know what I'm saying, I hope he good, you know what I'm saying? I hope he get back to full health and full recovery and full, you know what I'm saying, like, stay blessed, bro, stay safe. I know out there in Florida is dangerous. I ain't know he was beefing with my bro J Dot Breezy. Like, I'm finding all this out in one video, you feel me? But shout out to my gang. Make sure y'all keep dropping them comments below. I'm getting to them, gang. Much love to y'all niggas.
Late night when my demons made me evil. Bitch, I'm flying in a raven like an eagle. Them niggas cancel on the beach, could we kill people? You ain't really like that, you know.